If there's one thing lacking in our time, it's empathy. We often hear about technological progress, while at the same time, we see humanity moving backward.
We can still decide whether to use it to unite or further divide us. Every day, LGBTQ+ individuals and all of us who are different
continue to be persecuted, stigmatized, and silenced. Just because we don't conform, nor does our voice.
The persecution may not always be visible, but it is constant and painful. It's a daily battle against prejudices and stereotypes.
If there's one more thing lacking in our time, it's diversity. Diversity also includes the voices of virtual assistants and artificial intelligence.
Our call is clear. Let's free our voices. Not everyone sounds the same, nor do we want to.
From natural to synthetic, all voices should be diverse. In a world where we're increasingly exposed to AI-generated voices, the only way to fight against biases is through diverse human voices.